Hi, I'm Purnam Sheth. I'm the Vice President of Engineering at Pelican Imaging, a startup here in Mountain View. In my past history, I've worked at large companies such as Cisco, BlackBerry, Bell Northern Research, Northern Telecom, and typically in a software R&D role, driving products to delivery. Many of the products that I have worked on have encompassed anything from small startups to large established code bases that are undergoing large revolutions. Languages such as C, C++, Java, and operating systems from Linux, Android, BlackBerry OS, Cisco iOS, really the whole gambit. The key critical component in many of these, when we look at both languages as well as OSs, is really the ability to transition in from a quality perspective, a tooling perspective, from both small to large. So at Pelican Imaging, what we're doing is revolutionizing cell phone cameras as well as cameras in other industries. What we're doing is we're building a planoptic camera. It's a computational imaging camera where we take 16 cameras, about the size of your thumbnail, and turn that into a high-resolution image. It's ultra-thin, meant for the cell phone market and other high-tech markets, but it also produces a depth map. This is really the revolutionary part of it. What we can do with the depth map is, for example, I don't need to worry about focus. I can refocus my image after I've taken the picture. Or with my finger, I can segment a person, rescale them, all on my cell phone. I don't need to go to a PC or complex other products, as well as opening up a whole new range of products in automotive, medical imaging, security. Business drivers in Pelican, as a startup, are actually quite different from that of larger companies in the past that I've actually introduced and worked with Coverity extensively. So let's talk a bit about what it means to Pelican. So we're a nimble startup. We need to execute quickly. We need to have high quality. Every second it takes longer on debugging a bug is actually longer to time to market. So the ROI actually in a company like Pelican, who has to actually deliver products right the first time, there is really no second chance with the customer, is absolutely critical. The ability to be able to fix issues early in the development cycle is absolutely critical. We don't have large, extensive test processes. We have developers, testers who work hand in hand, and be able to have very fast cycles is incredibly important. One of the key competitive advantages in our particular business as a cell phone camera is that this product's literally going into hundreds and millions of cell phones. This is really a software computational camera, and software has to be running reliably 100% of the time. I can't have a camera suddenly crash because the software was not good and of good quality. It becomes paramount to actually have the right tools, such as Coverity, to really drive that quality process. And as I explained a little bit earlier, it's about that quick iteration, being able to have a very low number of false positives in the Coverity suite, and be able to integrate that really tightly into the development process, which makes it an excellent business driver and an excellent ROI. The penalties for not delivering high quality software and with a very fast TTM are huge for our company. We're a startup. We want to beat everyone else to market. We also want to do really well, and we want our customers to be really successful. Using tools like Coverity allow us to really have that business advantage, as well as actually, in some respects, have happier engineers. Engineers who can be more productive, spending less time at midnight trying to debug an issue that could have been caught by a tool much earlier, results in higher TTM for our product, but actually higher engineers. They'd rather be developing product rather than debugging it to meet our customer requirements.